posterior drawer, you're going to sit on your patient's foot. You're going to put your thumbs on their anterior tibia, and you're going to translate the tibia posteriorly. A positive test is excessive posterior translation or reproduction of their symptoms.